your ears. Because I don't know if you've been cleaning your ears or not. I was about to say, you should floss your ears once a day, but I don't. What would you say you should, like, just clean? Like, not Q-tip or anything, just clean. God, these things are hard to put on. Alright, so what I'm going to do before I Q-tip your hair or anything, I'm actually going to is I want you to close your eyes, okay? This is very vital.
Vital, yeah.
Very vital that you close your eyes. And so you don't see which ear I'm like
about to touch, you know, you can hear it, feel it.
Do you know what I'm saying? Just close your eyes and you tell me which ear I touch or which ear I talk into, okay? Yeah, good. Alright, so close your eyes. Close your eyes. Close your eyes.
Close.
Okay, now that your eyes are closed, which ear am I touching? Secrets, okay? Don't tell anyone one of those. You can tell someone's tell somebody one of them, but you can't tell them both of them. So hold on to at least one of those. It doesn't matter which one. It's whichever one you prefer.